My name is Haley Feldmeier. I'm a senior in the School of Public Health, and I am studying Health Services Management and Leadership. I wanted to be able to protect myself as well as like others that I was around. I was heavily involved in the community at my hometown, and then I knew I was coming to college and wanted to try to have like a normal experience here as well. Because in high school, I didn't get to like have my senior year of high school really. So I wanted to like start on the right foot going to college. Since the COVID-19 pandemic began, in the United States, we've had close to 43 million cases. There has been over 686,000 deaths due to COVID. If you are unvaccinated, your odds of getting COVID are about 1 in 8. Your odds of dying from COVID are about 1 in 61. Since vaccines became available in the United States, 184 million people have been fully vaccinated. That number is only 55% of the total population in the United States. Of the fully vaccinated people in the United States, about 12,000 have been hospitalized. If you are fully vaccinated, you have a 1 in 15,000 chance of being hospitalized. There has been just under 4,000 COVID-related deaths for the fully vaccinated. The likelihood that a fully vaccinated person will get COVID is over a 1 in 13,000 chance. The chance that a fully vaccinated person will get COVID and die is about 1 in 86,000. So here's a recap. If you're unvaccinated, your chances of dying from COVID are 1 in 61. If you're fully vaccinated, your chances are 1 in 86,000. We all want to have a normal life. We all want to go back to what we knew was normal. And this is the step to being able to get back to normal. So that would be like my push to them to get vaccinated. Like, you want to go to all these sporting events and not have to worry about contact tracing. You want to go back in school and not have to wear a mask. Like, we want to have these in-person classes continuing, and getting vaccinated is our step to be able to do that.